Sister Trump's aunt. No, she's okay. I think Sister Trump's aunt.
Paraphrase the great man to all who come to this happy place for this happy occasion, welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today to celebrate the union of two of my best friends, Drew and Khadijah. This occasion not only marks the beginning of their marriage commitment together, but is a commemoration of the long love nurtured and shared between these two. Today, they embark on their own happily ever after, built on sturdy foundations of trust, compassion, and mutual respect. Who gives this bride today?
I do. The mother.
As I mentioned before, Drew and Khadijah are two of my best friends. We've been friends for a long time, mind you, but the best part has been something that we've been building and growing for the last couple of years. In a lot of ways, I consider Drew to be kind of my soulmate, but in a friend way, my platonic soulmate. If this sounds kind of like a best man speech, it's because in a way it is. Drew's my best friend, and I know that I can go to him with anything and that he can go to me with anything. And I know that's how their relationship is too. Where Drew is my bro soulmate, Drew and Khadijah are real soulmates. One of my favorite quotes from a great TV show is as follows. If soulmates do exist, they're not found, they're made. People meet, they get a good feeling, and then they get to work building a relationship. Drew and Khadijah have put in the work over the years, and what we're all witnessing now is just a culmination of all that time, effort, and real, honest-to-goodness love. And Drew, I'm sure you already knew this, but in case you had any doubts, there is no answer, but Khadijah is your answer. As we celebrate this bond of unity today, it is important that we keep in mind that while there is certainty an occasion of tremendous joy, the promises that we witness here today are serious, life-altering commitments. Love is the reason that we live, and it wouldn't be a Drew and Khadijah wedding without a Disney quote about love. My dearest friend, if you don't mind, I'd love to join you by your side, where we can gaze into the stars and sit together now and forever. For it is plain as anyone can see, we are simply meant to be. And now for the moment you've been waiting for. Andrew, do you take Khadijah as your beloved wife in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by her side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, forsaking all others so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Khadijah, will you take Andrew as your beloved husband in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by his side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, forsaking all others so long as you both shall live? The wedding rings perfectly symbolize the never-ending love that the two of you have for each other. By exchanging these rings, you solidify a lifelong commitment to one another. The rings serve as a welcome and constant reminder of the bond that you formed with your partner. Andrew, repeat after me. I, Andrew,
give you Khadijah.
This ring as a symbol of my everlasting love.
This ring as a symbol of my everlasting love.
I love you now as I have always loved you.
I love you now as I have always loved you.
And as I always will love you.
And as I always will love you.
This ring is a symbol of my everlasting love.
This ring is a symbol of my everlasting love.
I love you now as I have always loved you.
I love you now as I have always loved you.
And as I always will love you.
And as I always will love you.
Andrew and Khadijah, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and by the state of California, I am pleased to pronounce you husband and wife, sealed together today, both in law and in love before the universe. You may now kiss the bride.
I'm not here all the time and it doesn't overheat. multiple rods.
There's one with a red-headed rod that does city work, public works.
Oh, good.